races for the Pro Challenge, and the mini stocks will become the feature races. So Brad West, the Pro Challenge heat race winner, will be the feature winner tonight. And Sean Mosley, the mini stock heat winner,
that's it.
Will be
it is raining
officially tonight.
It's coming down pretty nice.
Again, thank you so much for being here. Remember,
got through half of the features
a week from tonight,
and that's going to be it
here at Sunny South
from
Raceway.
Sunny South Raceway.
That you saw tonight,
two classes didn't get to run their features tonight, and they will
the
run their features at a later date.